The day has come. Yeah, I'm headed to the Dollar Tree. I haven't been there in ages. See what else they have. Gotta get something. Oh yeah, they found a dead mummified body in that building.
Yes, right here.
for a leaf. Which way you want to go? Ah, last minute change. You got me, you got this guy crossing.
Fold around.
You don't like it going the freeway. Get off my tail. Church's Chicken. I only went there one time, and that was it. In the world? Oh. Jeez. I need to get to the left, to the Dollar Tree. There's no cars behind me. Well, you're stupid. What are you doing? BMW, not even a BMW. I think it's like a GMC or something. Ain't no BMW. Alrighty, let's go to Thunder Cove, Thunder Bridge. That's a kitschy thing. Hey, whatever. Wait, there's a fence? I don't remember there's a fence before. I gotta check my videos. Did they really have a fence here? Oh, that is new. Yeah, there wasn't no fence here. Yeah, there never was a fence. Interesting. Yeah, so the constructors found a mummified mummy inside the walls. At the Henry J. Kaiser Center. Interesting. So this has been shut down since 2005. Maybe before shut down 2005. You think? I never ever see that loading dock ever open. I've seen it before, not a long time. Just a little bit to the right. Should I just go this way? Hey, it's for sale. You want to buy a laundromat?
Again?
So, you want to buy a laundromat? There you go. Buy yourself another one. You can open it again. A third time. Oh, come on! Got so plenty of room to park, but nope. Let's go park front of both on the bike lane. And I'm a douche. That lane's not dangerous at all. Gotta blow the styrofoam. I could have got killed if I was going faster. Or slower. One of those two could have killed me with a styrofoam. And then if you want to buy an old firehouse, for sale as well. How'd you get your driver license? Baby RS? Thank you. You're an idiot. They're just a delivery driver, okay. Where are you going? If you get off your phone. Jeez. Yeah, that's not her looking down. She's on her phone. But it's too hard to put your electronic away, your technology. It's so difficult. Come on. Are you lost? Sheesh. A little bit, there you go. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Try not to hit nobody. Good Lord. You know what? It doesn't belong on the bike lane. Bike lane is for bike lane, not for your personal shit and your vehicle. Like that, personal shit. Personal shit. Could just double park over there. It's more street room. I have a driver license. I don't care. Oh my God, so much room and still can't park. So much room. Hey, you really gotta train your dog. Just lines. Like, subscribe, comment, keep on riding. Bardo dos. Parking job, even though it's a bike lane. Fucking idiots.
bike lane spot.
Half bike, half car.
You're a dick! What was this fucking sign? Don't fucking get it! Nice as well, coming.